Well, Baldwin County Schools will be out for a day next week so that teachers can get vaccinated. Superintendent Eddie Tyler announced the teacher workday for Friday, March 5th. Many teachers got a first dose of the Pfizer vaccine 2 weeks ago. Tyler says teachers will have the option to get the second vaccine on March 5th. It will also allow those who have had a reaction to the vaccine a couple of days over the weekend to recover.